If you've ever driven through Red Rock Canyon, you know there are a lot of cars and cyclists sharing the road. And back in 2005, Metro Police Officer Don Albiots was killed riding his bike in that area.
As Sally Jaramillo reports, that tragedy inspired the community to develop safer conditions.
It'll go around the scenic byway.
It's something that's been in the works for 15 years now.
The first thing that came out of that was we need to have a separated bike path where people can ride and not be worried about getting hit by cars.
The county commission approved plans for a bike path from Summerlin to the Red Rock Visitor Center. The trail will start near the West Career and Technical Academy on Charleston and eventually complete a 40-mile loop similar to the Henderson River Mountain Loop Trail.
The grand plan is to have a loop that goes all the way around.
Fisher says she hopes this bike path keeps riders safe.
I would never let my kids ride on this highway. It's a scenic byway, but it's not safe for kids to ride on.
Clark County Commissioner Justin Jones agrees.
You know, I'm a cyclist myself. This is something that is really a great opportunity to get people safely outdoors.
The project is expected to cost $13 million. Save Red Rock, NDOT, and county commissioners say this trail will happen.
Most of that money comes from the federal government. The Clark County Commission put up just over $600,000 from some of its parks and trails budget.
Sally Jaramillo, 8 News Now.
By the way, that trail will be named the Red Rock Legacy Trail, and construction for the first 5 miles will start later this year.